Hello, great people. We are still continuing with our paper two. And this one is one of the questions in your trials, in your prelims. Now, in the diagram, B, C, and D are the horizontal plane. AD is a vertical pole. Let me just show you the diagram. This is the diagram. And it says B, C and D are on the same horizontal plane. Where is B, C and D? This is B, C and D. It's like the ground. Alright. That's the horizontal plane. Consider it as the ground. Then AD is a vertical pole, anchored by two cables. So AD, this is AD, is a vertical pole. What do I mean by vertical pole? It creates 90 degrees to the ground or to the horizontal plane. So you see that you have 90 here, 90 there. Then the question continues to say that they have attached two cables to this vertical plane. So these are the cables. One is this one, AB, and the other is AC, which is X. Then, so it's already indicated AB and AC. So this is AB and this is AC. All right. Then the angle of elevation from B and C to A. The top of the pole are theta and 2 theta respectively. So the angle of elevation for AB is this one, and that of AC is also this one. All right, so if you check, we have AB to be equal to 5 units. So AB is 5 units and AC is also what? X unit. And the question says, show that X is equals to 5 over 2 cos theta. Let's see how you do that. Let me split my sheet. I have my diagram at the top. At least I will use it to explain. Now the first one says it says we should find, here is a question. We should show that X is equal to 5 over 2 cos theta. How are we going to show? The first thing we are going to do is we can use Sokatwa. Sokatwa, we know sine is opposite over hypotenuse. So if you check here, why are we using theta? Because in the question we have theta there. So at least theta, we are safe there. So here, sine theta is opposite, which is AD over hypotenuse, which is 5. Then we can transpose this 5. It's dividing. If you transpose, it's going to multiply. So you are going to have this AD is equal to 5 sine theta. Then the next one is we are also going to use the other side of the angle 2 theta. Sine 2 theta is also equals to the same AD over X, because it's opposite where the angle faces the opposite, where the 90 degrees faces the hypotenuse. So we are going to have this sine 2 theta is equal to AD over X. Now, if I transpose this X, it's going to multiply. So you are going to have X sine 2 theta. And this one is a trig identity. We can write that trig identity as 2 sine theta cos theta. You check your formula sheet. So if I have sine 2 theta is the same as 2 sine theta cos theta. And this is my X. You can get this in the formula sheet. Then you see that this one is AD. And the first one is also AD. Let's look at that. Remember, we found AD to be 5 sine theta. And we also find AD to be X 2 sine theta cos theta. So it means they are equal. So this AD is equals to 5 sine theta. Okay. Now our aim is to make X the subject so that we manipulate it to get this one. So if I transpose this 2 sine theta cos theta, it's going to divide. And what am I going to have? This sine theta is going to cancel. And I'm going to have 5 over 2 cos theta. Hence proved. We have shown. So easy. Let's look at the next one. It also says, calculate the length of BC if it is given that BAC is equals to 112 degrees and theta is 30 degrees. Now, let's go back to the diagram. If you check the diagram, they want us to calculate BC. Let me bring this one down a bit so that you can see the diagram well. They want us to calculate BC. But if you check this, this is a triangle. ABC is a triangle. And they've given us this angle. Let me show you here. They said BAC. BAC is 112 degrees. And they said theta is what? 30 degrees. So let's see how we are going to do that. We can use the cos rule. So BC squared should be equal to this side squared plus this side squared. Okay. So we are going to have BC squared is equal to this side squared, which is 5 squared, plus this side squared minus 2 times this side, which is 5, times this side, cos this angle. Now, if you check this side, it's 5 squared. If you check X, remember we found X to be 5 over 2 cos theta. Let's check X down here. Remember, we found X. We show that X is equal to this one. So, cos theta, now theta is what? 30 degrees. So that's squared minus 2 times 5. Then the same X. Then cos 112. Now if you press this on the calculator, you are supposed to get that one. Let's press.